Hello everyone, I am Koike Yuriko, Governor of Tokyo. The day we've been waiting for has finally come. Here we are at the opening of the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020. We've come a long, long way, and it is only because of the support of many people that we are able to welcome this day. I'd like to express my heartfelt gratitude to you all. Thank you very much. Currently, the world is in the midst of intense battle against the spread of COVID-19. Let us take a moment to honor the medical personnel who have been responding to this threat day and night. My thanks go to you all for your efforts in preventing infection. At Tokyo 2020 Games, we are making every effort to ensure a safe and secure Games, not only for the athletes in the spotlight, but also for the residents of Tokyo, for the Japanese people, and for everyone. And now, with athletes from all over the world gathering here in Tokyo, this historic event is set to begin. The Tokyo 2020 Games originated as what we adapt the Recovery Olympics, the catastrophic earthquake and tsunami that struck eastern Japan in 2011 brought severe depression, not only the areas that were directly affected, but the entire Japanese nation as well. We will never forget the warm support and encouragement we received from around the world at that time. 10 years later, last March, Olympic torch relay kicked off in Fukushima J Village. The day before yesterday, the 21st, today's opening ceremony was preceded by softball games at Azuma Baseball Stadium in Fukushima and soccer at Miyagi Stadium, with more exciting games to come. As governor of the host city Tokyo, and as a Japanese citizen, I'd again like to express my gratitude for the support and encouragement we've received from around the world. The Tokyo 1964 Games completely transformed Japan. Our urban infrastructure underwent extensive improvements, including the Metropolitan Expressway and the Tokaido Shinkansen. They symbolize the revitalizing of Japan after its wartime devastation and the nation's economic recovery. And now, the Tokyo 2020 Games, following that decision on September 7, 2013, to hold the game in Tokyo, the Tokyo Metropolitan Government has endeavored to produce the qualitative changes in the city, aiming both for a successful game and a better future. The changes we've made in Tokyo this time have focused on creating a sustainable society for the future, a society in which people can play an active role in dealing with the dual crisis of infectious diseases and climate change now facing the world. We intend to promote sustainable recovery through the games. One example is the Tokyo 2020 Medal Project. 5,000 medals have been produced from recycled metals extracted from used cell phones and other small electronic devices. The program is geared towards enhancing society's environmental awareness and more effective use of resources. Later on, these medals, representing the glory of the athletes who emerged victorious in factory concentrated battles, and all come from this project. Tokyo is also the first city in the world to host the Paralympic Games for the second time, incorporating features such as barrier-free facilities, multilingual support. We've promoted development of a city that allows everyone, the elderly, persons with impairments, our international guests and residents, to know they are cared about. To help ensure smooth transportation, we have developed a smooth bus system, integrated work from home, and FaceTime the transportation demand management as one of the robust measures adopted in controlling the spread of the infectious diseases. And it will continue to diversification of work styles and the comfortable urban environment in the future. The transformation of Tokyo has already begun. In order to further enhance the legacy of these games, the Tokyo Met government has established the strategic vision for Tokyo's future strategy, one aspect of which to create a Tokyo where people shine. Regardless of the era, the people who open that future, we aim to create a society where anyone who wishes to grasp the future can do so. Sustainable society, people shine. And this is what then for the future of Tokyo, which is hosting the second Olympic Games, what we form the core legacy of the Games. Now, the greatest moment for people to shine is about to play out before us. In this moment, a new situation with the Games postponed a year, top athletes from around the world have been training every day as they aimed for Tokyo 2020 Games, while struggling to secure practice facilities. Seeing their events rescheduled and facing other difficulties, let us express our heartfelt support to all the athletes who have disciplined themselves and entirely to their support, so that may perform their best. Let 7.8 billion spectators around the world spur their abilities. Let's ensure we take in wondrous sight of these competitors for as they shine. As the host city, Tokyo continues to work with the Tokyo 2020 Organizing Committee, the IOC, the national government, local government, and others, taking every measure to ensure proper management of the Games. In conclusion, I'd like to express my deepest thanks again to all the parties who joined the MG effort to host the Games, to the people of Tokyo throughout Japan, who have shown the understanding in holding the Games, all the people around the world. Let us make the Tokyo 2020 Games a wonderful event that remain in the people's memory forever and beacon of hope to people around the world. Thank you very much indeed.